For SG100, we want to harness our energy as a young nation moving ever onwards by ensuring that we focus on the Singaporean core with a dynamic population. We know that our people, like our flats, need constant care and upgrading. For SG100, we want progress. We want confident workers and businesses to bring Singapore to the next level of development. We know a sustainable economy is key to our future success. For SG100, we want equality with aspiring students and families. We know that we must help one another realize our dreams. For SG100, we want justice with a Singapore that is both our city and our home. We know that this must be co-created by Singaporeans with strong roots to our land. For SG100, we want democracy. We want a robust governance system that promotes solidarity and trust among citizens. We know that we must work together towards a more responsible public sphere. For SG100, we want peace. We want a Singapore that is confident, a good citizen of the world. We know that we must promote peace and development. These are the chapters in our 2015 manifesto. It does not contain pretty pictures, but it has the Workers' Party's detailed proposals for the ways in which this can be achieved.